Bobby, you know, you just played this team on Monday back in New York. None of you were happy about how that game went down. What was the difference tonight, and how important was it to show this team that you weren't going to let them beat you twice?
Just having a sense of urgency, knowing that, you know, they came out and, you know, out-toughed us, outplayed us, outworked this last game we played them. And, you know, we wanted to come in and get a win. We've been feeling good about ourselves. We've been playing together, playing well, and, you know, we want to come in and dominate tonight.
In stretches in the first half where some of your teammates were struggling to score, I mean, you just put this team on your back offensively. How did you find your spots tonight?
You know, just having confidence in myself. Last game, had a tough game offensively. Didn't hit a field goal. Haven't done that probably never in my career. And it was tough. But you know, stuck with it. I'm always confident in myself. You know, my teammates do a good job of finding me. And, you know, it's always good to be on this team because, you know, everybody has confidence in me.
RJ, after you played this team on Monday, you know, one of the things that you said was, wait, when do we get these guys again, knowing that it was going to be in a couple of days? How satisfying was it to come to their home and show them that you weren't going to lose to them twice?
Felt good. You know, I felt like we were disappointed with you know, how we closed the game last time, and then we came out today and, you know, we felt better about ourselves.
Offensively, Washington has 15 steals tonight. You guys had to work hard for your shots. Where did you take advantage of your opportunities?
We just kept working it, kept moving it, kept trying to pick it apart. You know, they were very active in that zone, and, yeah, we just kept moving the ball.